Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Gear Fit puzzle. You've seen a lot of fun with gears from me, but actually many of those gear mechanisms were not puzzles. So the question was, how could I make a puzzle from these gears? Well, and here you see at least one answer. So we have this interacting asymmetrical gear set, and it turns smoothly. So that's the goal of this puzzle. However, if we scramble the puzzle like this, then the challenge is put the gears back such that everything turns smoothly again. And if we put it them randomly on, well, they may fit a bit, but they block. And if I move the turn the other gear upside down, let's see. Everything jams again. So there's only one solution. So let's look at the solution method. If you use this, try to solve this in a most naive way, then for the first gear, we have this seven-pointed star. I didn't dare to make a five-pointed or six-pointed star because, well, there's too much symbolics. So I took a seven-pointed star. And you can put the gear in seven different positions. You can put it upside down, which makes it 14. Then we couldn't do the same here, which makes it 28. And then for the other gear, there are another 14 possibilities. So a total of 14 multiplied by 28 possibilities. So if you try to solve it the naive way, you have a lot of work. However, there is one thing that's really important to understand, and that is these gears belong to each other. So there's only one way that they go together. So you never need to turn them upside down or in another position. They just go as a set. So with this set, things are already becoming much more easy because then you have just seven positions. Then swap them 14 positions and maybe upside down 28. So that is quite doable. And you can reduce the number of positions even more if you look at how the gears accelerate and decelerate, and then take into account that where you have the most acceleration, you have the closest distance to the gear. So another way of solving the puzzle is obviously by memorizing the solution, which is what I have done. So that's why I can solve it very quickly. And another way of solving it is, of course, by cheating and looking at the mechanism. So what you see at the bottom is how this gear system works. And it's very simple. The gears only turn smoothly when you make sure that they fit in a way that matches. So I have sort of spoiled the magic, but yeah, if you're just going to put them on randomly, it's very obvious that things are not going to work. So what we see here is a genuine mechanical puzzle that uses the odd gears, but perhaps surprisingly, it's not my very first puzzle with gears with odd shapes. So my question to you is, and you need to go back into my archive, what was the first puzzle that I made that was an actual mechanical puzzle and that had these funny gears in them? Thank you for watching.